The health department really started to get involved in this about 6 years ago. We really saw that there was a need to look at healthcare-associated infections, antibiotic resistance, and tied into that antibiotic stewardship.
Well, I think this is a community and worldwide issue, and the only way to address this problem is to bring all the stakeholders together from across the continuum of care, and also bring in the global perspective, and also the perspective of agriculture and the environment in order to deal with this problem.
And so we pulled together some community partners, some community experts, and really started to have this multi-day partnership that we have. And so bringing together both the health department as a sort of a convener, a facilitator, and sort of this neutral party to bring our folks from academics, our folks from clinical practice. We've even been able to bring in some international experts into this conference and really have these key conversations.
The speakers have been excellent, the science has been excellent, and today is really bringing it all together about how we translate that information and how we bring it to the bedside.